What's up, everybody? This is day 30. Day 30. Tomorrow is the 31st. And I will be completing a whole month tomorrow. Well, I guess today is a whole month.
Yeah. That part.
The homies got at me, collab creations, bump like acid, no doubt. I put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, that y'all couldn't catch me. Stand out. Who could stop with Dre making moves, attracting hundreds like a magnet, giving up orgasms with my metal accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies, Black Street and Teddy, the original rough shakers.
Let me get down, good lord. Baby got it open all the time. I'm strict and bitch, you don't play around. Cover much ground.
I don't live in a mansion, I'm trying to focus, but baby girl keep holding my mind for ransom. And that ain't how it's supposed to be. This man whole got to a beat. And this man ain't shining too, I almost felt like it was me. Damn, I realized all my setbacks were inside of me. In high school I learned chemistry, biology, but not how to cope with anxiety. But how I could feel like I'm by myself on an island with depression on all sides of me. With a Glock 17 right on the side of me. Look, I ain't think I had the thought of suicide in me until like
show.
Thank you for joining me on my 365 day challenge of breaking every day, training every day, eating right every day, loving every day, staying positive, trying to stay positive every second. Thank you guys for watching day 30. We out. See you tomorrow, day 31.
Peace.